in a race as a cab out by boy. And I'm drinking my robot tosser. And I'm getting a loading, baby. What a half a top I got, baby. In a corner to beat up, baby. And I wanted to love you. In a corner to beat up, baby. And I wanted to love you. They call me the son of God. Did you hear this much more? Thinking about the ghost that yet to be rocking in bed. Jesus was a real cool guy, a real cool fucking guy. Ow!
To the midnight sky, I feel the sting of the parasites. The snake in my heart is the worm in the apple of my mind. I hear the noise of the city life. They're singing the pleasures of suicide. I burn and shake and turn with the pain of the ancient times. I'm riding on a floor, and the pipes are playing behind the door. They're all riding in a poisonous bowl, all dripping venom and swallowing people whole. Fingers clutching to the earthen walls, and the pit fills up with the ones that fall. They feast and feast and choke upon their tails. The king snake has grown thick and fat, and the others climb to where he's at. Saw pink and the belly shakes with an ugly laugh. I'm just here on the floor, and the pipes are playing behind the door. They're all rotted in a poisonous bowl, all dripping venom and swallowing people whole.
I was one with the parking lot eyes, yeah, spider tongues got my back. A lot of psychoelectric world, but I tripped on a slippery snake. When I get it on, set my teeth, you get to see how the so long move. When I run down my throat, you're gonna see how the song shakes. Okay. Come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive. Come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive, come alive. We're gonna groove all night. I can fuck all night, yeah, I got a new spade of a cavalry. I got bills in my pocket at the eyeballs, I've got some money cause I just got paid. I wrote the book of psychedelic love, I got a lot of bills in the day. I've been down to the nether regions and I ain't going back no way, okay. Come alive, come alive, come alive, son, come alive. Come alive, come alive, come alive, son, come alive. You're gonna groove all night. My life. Too fucking out. My life. Got a nest of pills in my pocket with the eyeballs. I can get some money cause I just got paid. I wrote the book just like a daily glove. I got a nightmare in the day. I've been down to the nether regions and I ain't going back no way. I'm gonna go do some drugs today. I got my welfare check today. Okay. Come alive, come alive, come alive, son, come alive. Come alive, come alive, come alive, son, come alive. We're gonna come all night.
Jezebel, oh Jezebel, please don't die and go to hell. You got 10 fingernails, you got platinum streaks of hair, you got black underwear, you got a kid down by the railroad tracks that would do most anything for a dollar. Oh Jezebel, you're beautiful. I saw a ray of light, it was shining down from your third eye. It was a laser beam right from your forehead. You're a yogic phenomenon, oh Jezebel. Jezebel, oh Jezebel, don't put that razor on your wrist. I'll give you cigarettes and money or anything. Oh Jezebel, oh Jezebel, please don't die and go to hell. You got 10 fingernails, you got platinum streets of hair, you got black underwear, you got a kid down by the railroad tracks trying to scrounge a dollar for a bottle of beer, or maybe a 10 for some cheap Corbel. Oh Jezebel, oh Jezebel, I love your smell. Your smell, your smell, your smell, your smell, your
purify the light inside, or sink to the bottom of a cold lake, alone and no one know my name. I see no solution to the problem of evil, keep a poor man down, make him mean and cruel. But I wish I could be so good and do the things I know I should.
aching heart, all burning with fire. Got a blackened heart, all dripping with blood. In a beating chest, in a bad, bad world. In a temple of flesh, all burning in love. Ripping off my mind, and I know that they're ripping out my life. I wish I could walk around and someone laugh like they knew my face. I woke in my ugly room. How do I get to another place? I just want to be alone, like a little baby in outer space. I got a sinking heart, all dripping with fire. Got a sinking heart, all burning with blood. In a temple of flesh, in a bad, bad world. In a beaten chest, all dripping with love. Paralyzed by too many ideas, images. What is the creation of beautiful things? This art that glorifies humanity a lot. When man is a petty robot, insects marching into hell. Or is it what we aspire to? To savor beautiful moments like some delicious tea tasting for but a moment. Never really satisfying a hunger, deep as a black galaxy. Every pleasure is to be indulged. Every lie is to be rejected. I will stand in the light of the truth. My own flesh flowing with pleasure and electric waves of Godhead before my ashes blow across the Nevada desert or Hiroshima night. My revenge, my logic. Got a sacred heart, all burning with fire. Got a sacred heart, all dripping with blood. In a temple of flesh, in a bad, bad world. In a beaten chest, all burning with love.
It's called The Day I Burnt My Basement. Yeah, and if I could put it together, like, I'll read it, okay? Alright, yeah. Alright, go for it. It was a dark place where a boy like me could hide. Smoke cigarettes in the dark in long oily morpho drag. It was a dark place, it was a dark place. On that day that was like a black curtain across the calendar of my life. It was a place where a boy like me could hide. With its own. because he couldn't keep the sun outside. So I burned my basement and the flames kissed my walls in orange juicy tongues. Nothing on TV, radio, no tapes or books, out of money, and no one who I can really talk to. But then there really is never anybody you can talk to except the man inside your brain box. The media has failed to make me forget that I am a ghost, waiting to be blown down the gray dusty street in the cold night. This whole civilized world trip is a ghost world, and I'm the only one who knows it. God, I write one paragraph and I feel like stopping, but I will not because I can't sleep. Once, I thought of becoming a writer when I still had ideas to put down on paper. But I thought that literature was worth something when I had a sense of beginnings and endings. Maybe that's straight out nausea or something. But I feel it, you know, and just try to explain the fucking uselessness to anything, to anybody. And I don't know, 10 people will give you some really silly remedy that I'm incapable of enacting anyway. And everyone on their silly trips just makes me sick. It's the whole get-ahead mentality. They're so successful when they get what they want. I hate them. I can kill them slowly and laugh all the way. Why do I hate it so much? It all makes me so fucking sick. Frustration goes nowhere. You can't sleep. You can't turn it off. Light a cigarette. It looks better through a shot glass. I stole that line from a cowboy in a cancer ward. Oh yeah, why can't I write stories or books? A coherent thread of thought. A person might be grounded to something to write something of merit. I can't hold anything together long enough to finish. It must be better than the sharp machine-gun approach to recreating out of my still human experience. A vision, an incident, an emotion, a sexual encounter, a death fantasy. I can't get my teeth into something like that. A page in the idea is spent, used, and burnt to the core. A corpse to raise from the dead with guitars and drums, and the scream from my living chest. Sweat, a thrust of my pelvis, threatening to spin my vital stuff in the depths of the eternal, immortal, imaginary dream slut. That is my current art form, the one I am most accomplished at, one I never studied but just did. My sad attempt at twisted, decadent glamour, and it worked. It got me laid seriously by underage and horny women, and if your art don't get you pussy, it's not worth nothing. Okay, gotta go take a shower.
Yes, and that concludes our poetry part of this future evening. Following the poetry will be The Silence, a groovy swing band, after which we'll be playing videos. We're a telecom kind of gang, and it's gonna be videos by John and Warren. And then the Whirling Dervishes and Bob's gonna quit SBA.
Thank you.
This is a Falling Baby production. Falling Baby production is just a bunch of us that got together. We're putting this out for you. And so what we're going to do is we're going to ask for donations in that lovely gold hat that I'm going to wear later this evening. So if you guys are into this contemporary Hawaiian art stuff, shell out, okay?
If there's anything in particular you can't hear, just let us know and we'll turn it up.
Oh, dedicated to
Hiram Lucifer.
Album coming out later on, and it's called Being Mental with the Boogaloos and Marimba Trolls.
Heavy Mental.
Well, that's the concept.
Whoa!
Okay. Check 1, 2. Yes, okay. K2H is back, and that was the Malumba Trolls. And next week, we have the Whirling Dervishes. And the week after that, the Chocolate Bunnies. So everybody, stay tuned. Next week, it's going to be at the regular time again. That's Monday Night Live, 9 o'clock to 10:30. Yeah, wow. Okay, and, well, what do we have next? Well, we got a phone caller here. Wait, no, that's busy. We got a card to play.
Games can be good medicine for lazy eye. Children with amblyopia suffer from impaired vision in a lagging or lazy eye. In conventional treatment, the stronger eye is covered with a patch, forcing the weaker eye to be used more.